top teams and trying to go for that 4-0 start for the third time in their history. And this one underway here at the Saddledome is picked up and dumped in by Blake Pullman. Now some Calgary. Tangled up with Fitzgerald. Trying to get by him, and it's hooked it around the wing. Kicked into the point. Caught on the head on the tip by Ajibade. Kicked up by Comrie. Ajibade right back on it again. Try the sandwich for Nazem Kadri, and it's broken up. Mackey from the line will tip it in. Fired back across by Michael Stone. Right in front. Ajibade scores! For the Flames.
With the good puck pressure, finds Rajapani in front of the net, and he makes no mistake, but that was all the energy of Kadri on that shift that created the first chance and then the goal.
That's sent across, Finistrolls it back for Bryson in, but great chance! Oh, and a stop by Markstrom, but the rebound is tucked in by Dylan Cozens. Markstrom had it on the first chance, but Cozens banks it in, and the Sabres tied at one.
I couldn't believe it didn't go in to begin with.
Some nice plays here by Buffalo to spread out their offense. There's the initial save, and it looks like when Markstrom drags his pad up, not knowing where it is, the puck is going to sit behind him here. And Cozens, with the initial chance, stays with it, and then finally bangs it in. What a hit the post on the line, and then there is the puck sitting there to tie this hockey game up.
Carried up by Samuelson. Broken the line. Left it for Nestroza. Here's Petrucco right in front. Dahlin scores! Rasmus Dahlin puts his name in the NHL history books.
He's becoming a superstar in the defense now. And the middle of the ice has been open all period long for the Buffalo Sabres. They've had about three chances in that area. They get another one here and a real nice read as Dahlin will jump in from the point and give the Sabres a 2-1 lead in those dangerous times.
To Foley. Out of the wing of the Flames will carry back in as Lindholm dropped it up for Kadri. Great pass to Foley in. Paints on, goes to the net, and it's stopped, and the Sabres clear it. Ajibade will get it up to center. Brings it into the Sabres zone. Cut off by Hinostroza. And a breakdown. Casey Mittelstadt shorthanded to the net. Scores! What a backhand by Casey Mittelstadt. Off the crossbar and in.
And a giveaway here by the Flames just inside the blue line. And a flip pass just thrown towards the middle of the ice. And Mittelstadt knocks it down, chases it down, and what a backhand. This puck is rolling, too, and that may have helped him, yeah, get it up in a hurry over the goaltender because the puck went right on edge just as he was about to come up with the back.
Thompson tossed from the draw, trying to argue his position with linesman Mitch Hunt, but doesn't work. Tuck lost it. Here's Huberto with a chance. Coming to save. Jonathan Huberto, checked by Tuck. Skinner. Will backhand it out down the ice. He'll race forward here. Thompson trying to get to it first. He does, and he's stopped by Markstrom. Dubé going after it. Bumped by Olofsson. Now picked up Mungie upon a Hanson off. Dubé to the net. Backhand. Oh, it's batted away out of the air by Owen Power in the crease. Got to get it down to the corner. Price is on it, and Tuck will skate it out for Buffalo. Owen Power drops it back for Alex Tuch. Scores! Alex Tuch, first shot on net against Dan Vladar. It's off the post and in. And it's 4-1 Buffalo.
Well, this is just a carbon copy of what was going on with the Flames in the first period and their defensive zone coverage off the rush. If you're standing still going backwards, your assignments aren't great. And it's just a simple late man. Tuch just goes cruising in to the slot. And Mangiapane goes right between his legs. I don't think Vladar saw this at all. It doesn't pick it up right off the post.
That's a Calgary leading the rush for Calgary. Tanev got it back. Mangiapane shot. Calgary doesn't know where it is. Here's Tanev in front. Tip. Calgary with a stop. Up Mangiapane. Casey Mittelstadt feeds it back for Tuch. Hands it off to Dahlin. His shot's off the stick. Mittelstadt's got it in the corner. Up high for Dahlin. Over to Thompson. Scores! Tage Thompson with a rocket. And it's a power play goal to make it 5-1 Buffalo.
Buffalo Sabres, you know, they're going to sneak up on a lot of teams this year. Their young players are starting to come onto their own. They've had a lot of first-round picks, and how about this shot? Thompson just lets it rip, and a beautiful hold here by Dahlin that Vladar had to wait for, as did the defense, and that left Thompson wide open on the other side. Including me.
On further video review, the puck did not cross the line. Right. It hit the crossbar. No goal. Right. Face off inside.
Lewis. We'll lift it in on net. Comrie the save. Rebound to Fong. Huberdeau with a bounce. Scores! Trevor Lewis! A buzzer beater! And it's 4-2.
And you got a feel for the official here. An awful feeling. He's just trying to get out of the way. Ends up kicking it, making a perfect pass to Huberdeau. And then coming late, Lewis, who finds the wide empty net. And as a goaltender as well for Comrie, I mean, nobody in the rink's expecting that. And that allows Lewis to come in late.
Power checks Huberdeau. Backlund there as well, trying to move it. Now it's the Foley to the point. Anderson across for Zadorov. Walking in, scores! Zadorov's first of the year has the Flames within one.
It's just a carryover from that late goal. The Flames come out with much more purpose. They win a puck battle. They go D to D. And then nice traffic in front as well. And Comrie doesn't see it at all. And a wonderful shot by Zadorov as he fires it in the short side. With all that traffic right in front as Backlund, as I mentioned earlier, has had a terrific start to the season. Doesn't get the assist, but certainly deserves.
Rasmus Dahlin right on him. He'll hand it off to Huberdeau. Back to the point. Anderson fires. Tucked in front. Loose puck. Throws it over to Dahlin off his stick, and then the puck comes up and hits Skinner. He sticks with it though, and he'll hand it off to Dahlin. Now Skinner heads to the bench. Thompson on the backhand for Tuch, and Tuch scores! Alex Tuch with his second of the game, a power play goal in the Sabres. A back out front by two.
Here it is, there goes Anderson way up. Now it becomes a 2-on-1 low. And a pretty little play at all. Cool. Thompson, beautiful backhand pass. Tuch changes the angle on Vladar, which makes it very difficult for the goaltender.
Jonathan Huberdeau, checked by Samuelson. Huberdeau lost his helmet. He'll try to put it back on here. Stone firing off the mask of Comrie. Oh, he'll be hearing that one ring in his ears tonight. Huberdeau, after the puck back in the net, comes around to the point. Anderson over to Stone. Came with a shot. Got it in front. Chance for Mangiapane. Stop. Another opportunity for Kadri, and that gets blocked. Alex Tuch out to center for the hat trick. Scores! Alex Tuch gets his first career hat trick, and he puts it away for the Sabres. And the Calgary Flames will no longer be unbeaten in the season as the Buffalo Sabres come in and get a 6-3 victory.